It's time for guacamelee. I'll be playing with a keyboard since I cannot be bothered to unplug my one and only controller from the PS3. I'm still working on getting through the last of my PS3 backlog. There's still going to be 2 unfinished games, but that doesn't matter so much. Alright. How did I control this game? Alright, that hits. Oh, there's some kind of power thing. Map navigation. It's kind of hard to acclimatize after a while. Thank you. map navigation. Lord of all mad gods, warrior, raven, extraordinary, and king of all court punishments. Alright, now he gets a trainer. Classy art style. I quite enjoy this. Wondering what the purpose of this red blocks was. Why is to separate areas? And it does it quite well. These guys did the Tales from Outer Space wooden blobs attack game, which I played on the Vita, and it was bloody excellent. Seriously, one of the best games I've played in a while. A couple years ago. And this is the next game they played it after that. And touchscreen controls for the puzzles, so it worked really well. And this game does advertise, but at least say in the beginning, but you need a controller for this game. He does say that in the beginning. But the last time I tried, I couldn't get the controllers to work. Thank you. like a record started playing in the background.